guys. We've got four on four. McDavid to Ekholm. He centers. Tipped home by Draisaitl. He wins it again.
It's time for the WD-40 Next Level Performance of the Week.
5 o'clock start from the state capital of Ohio. Draisaitl back here. Through the crease, tipped in by Mana. And Draisaitl on his birthday. Why wouldn't you get a break? He scores, and it's his fifth, and it ties the game.
And it's just moving the puck around, and here it is. And we talked about spending more time in the offensive zone, and you're going to see Detroit just start to get back into their zone. Nice swim move here by Draisaitl up high on the blue line, and then just kind of throws this one into the feet of Cam Talbot. We've seen this a few times. He knows McDavid is right there.
Finally carried in by Ekholm, and now the penalty to Cobb is over. He's on the ice. We've got 4-on-4. McDavid to Ekholm. He centers. Tipped home by Draisaitl. He wins it again. In extra time, it's Edmonton 3, Detroit 2. Draisaitl on his birthday in overtime.
He gets this puck, zips it around, and they've been right on the wall all game long since the second period, and that's what pays for it here.